For loop is the third type of loop in C. It is used to construct loops that should run a specified number of times. This code shows the syntax of a for loop. This loop is written with the for keyword. This is the body of the loop. The statements inside this body will repeat. This is the initialization expression. The loop variables can be given initial values here. The initialization is usually done to zero, but it can be any other value also according to the code logic. This is the condition expression. The loop continues till this expression evaluates to true. This is the increment or decrement expression. It is used to ensure that the loop terminates after some time. This loop is the most compact of all. It contains all the three parts close together, and on the same line. This is an equivalent while loop. Here the three expressions are spread far away from each other. The initialization expression is here. The condition expression is here. And here is the increment expression. The three expressions are better arranged in a for loop. The counter variable can be declared outside the for loop. The loop variable can be declared outside the for loop. The loop variable can be declared here. The initialization can be done as usual. But there is no need to declare it here, because it has already been declared above. But when would you do initialization like this? Any variables declared in the for loop are available only inside its body. They are not available outside. So if you want to access a variable outside, it won't be available. This is as per the latest C++ standard. In this code, the counter variable has been declared inside the for loop, so it is not available outside.